Hi, I'm Brandie Waid. I'm an independent math coach and a former classroom teacher. As a closeted queer kid, I grew up believing that I needed to hide who I was in order to be accepted and to be successful. It seemed like there was a right way to be, and I just really could never quite figure out where that correct path was. I think this is why I was drawn to math. I felt it was presented as a subject that had correct solution methods and answers, and it seemed a lot less messy than figuring out my identity. Once I began my own coming out process, I really began to reconsider that premise though. I realized it wasn't shameful for me to challenge norms or to view the world differently. In fact, those were beautiful assets, both in my life, but also in mathematics. I have found that embracing and celebrating my queer identity has really helped me to foster a more positive and productive mathematics identity. I've spent the last several years exploring how I might leverage that new understanding in order to support LGBTQ plus students in the math classroom. I invite you to join me on February 17th at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time in order to learn about this journey I've been on and to share your own ideas, questions, and experiences.